What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So let's get to the video. I don't really know what I'm doing yet. As always, I never really do, but I'm hoping I could incorporate some of these in there and also some of this, because that's what I was gonna do. Hopefully. I'm using some clear and I'm using this pink. It is not Mia Secret. It's just a pink that I mixed up with the Mia Secret. So it is Mia Secret, but it was running low, so I try to recreate it. so this is it right here after application. And so far I like the application, I like the color and everything, but I'm not really liking these tips. I'm not liking them, so I'm gonna go in and file them and shape them. And yeah,
oh.
Guys, this is the finishing look and it is gorgeous. I love it. I gotta go to work, so I'm rushing to this video right now. So yeah, this was my first time using the XLC curve tips, and they came out so pretty. Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. Okay, so thank you guys for watching, and like and subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys for free and not even a dollar more. Thank you.